Oh, gosh.
He played a great fourth quarter defensively, allowing only 3 points.
I'm not even sure that that even has
scored. We've got 123 left to play in the final quarter. From deep 3-point range, it's rebounded by New Orleans.
I'm feeling already. Oh, God.
It would help if he was actually capable.
Oh, God, yeah, I'm feeling already.
Kenny, he'll make you forget he's a point guard sometimes.
We let you score. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Why do we have people open?
Two attacks with these two teams locked in such a close game. That's a huge shot. And that put a hush over the crowd.
Yeah, volume's been turned down in this building. Big hurry.
And on goal here, the Pelicans decide to chop it over. They're losing by one. And 101 left to play here in the fourth.
Oh, gosh.
Dwight Howard, he's checked in for the Rockets. About 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter.
Oh, cow!
Houston.
Got it.
And here are the Rockets now. It's a 1-point game.
That's flat out embarrassing.
Here is Novak.
Novak, breathe. Oh! Wait. Wait, that didn't count. Did I count? Yes, I did. Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, that was Steel Stephanie on it, so.
Oh, no! Listen to that.
That shot elicited a roar from this gigantic crowd.
That was huge, guys. Absolutely huge.
Oh, gosh.
Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter.
Well, I took out the win.
Scapono showing some strength in the paint. Top rebound. Here is Howard. Hamilton the pass to Montius. Shoots a three. Can't knock in the three. Leonard.
Action at this point. And it's key who they foul. Don't send the next free throw shooter to the line.